Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time once more for some Gems of War. So, probably just gonna be doing the usual stuff, just doing the dailies, weeklies, probably doing some map farming, kingdom challenges, pretty much the same things that I've been doing. So, then, I think I laid down around 8 a.m., woke up around noon, either one of two things happened. I basically got woke up by some wall pounding and floor slamming. I don't know, maybe my neighbor below me was like pounding in another, hanging up another poster or hanging up a plant or something. I don't know. Or one of my neighbors. Sometimes it wakes me up, sometimes it doesn't, but I got a neighbor that lets her kid just run around, boom, 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 running up and down the halls and stuff. Sometimes it wastes me up, pisses me off, but, yeah. Anyway. But, yeah, I don't have a whole lot. Gonna start off with Tex. They're a good stone album. I was listening to this at work last night. I've started listening to some of the music that I've been playing here on my streams. I'm starting to go back to listening to at work. Last night I went and got it. The book, Bioshock Rapture by John Shirley. I think, we were talking about this on yesterday's stream. So, yeah, reading that, and there's about 900 pages in this book. I mean, I think that's probably longer than Atlas Shrugged. So, but yeah, I'm like, damn, so. But, like I said, gonna start off with Tex. At least for me, it's some great reading music. Once again, I gotta... Okay. Oh. And this time around, I'm gonna have some black beans with teriyaki sauce. And the usual chocolate almond milk. I forgot to do something else. Hold on. Somebody found me helpful. Oh, game froze. Of course, this also assumes that Queen Ash doesn't get replaced by a Lance Knight. I actually beat him and he found it helpful. Okay. That's weird. Oh, and this album is about an hour long, so probably not gonna have it on that long. I'd probably say 30 minutes. It's just too much of a good thing. So Hey, screw. Didn't want to sit here and wait while he goes through all those matches that I just gave him, so quicker to just re-rack it and start over. Oh, yeah, that's right. You might get gems out of this. Yeah. Boy, did I ever dodge a bullet. So much for that. Gets cleansed right off the bat.
Official, you suck.
Oh, 25. Still alive. Thank you. Ruth. Dark. Zulkari. Power level 10. Darkstone. Yeah, I already did that. Oh, I think I remember this, yeah. I don't think there are any. Yeah. It's not a magic empire. We'll be right back. Yeah, I don't think I have a... Don't have a method. I'm gonna go ahead and skip to the next album. Like I said at the start of the stream, too much of a good thing. probably not gonna have this one on that long either. I think it lasts like 45 minutes to an hour, I think. Yeah, Signivox, Owls and Hedgehogs. Yeah, it's like a 50-minute album, so most likely won't have this on that long. Baba Yaga. Starting out of the high rarities. Oh, I have these rarities. So, well, one more. Got a mythic. On my browser real quick. Broken Spire's a life one too, okay. Okay, yeah, and this is one of the reasons why I don't play this album that long. This one here gets pretty damn repetitious. Oh shoot, I'm not sure I'm gonna have enough. Yeah. Came up short. I think I have any, yeah, Bright Forest Mythics. Yeah, I don't have any Mythics in Bright Forest. Okay. So, I guess, let's see how we can do this. So I'm thinking Dark Pits. I mean, I kind of want to at least start with troops that might actually be useful. Problem is, I think I already have all the good ones. Yeah, I just said that too. Beat me to it. Thank you. at Dark Pits. There's a whole bunch in there. And oops.
Not like stinky rat. They have disease.
Sounded like they were trying to make a towel to be like Kimari on Final Fantasy X. I can't remember, it's been many years since I played the game. I can't remember what, I set him up as. One stinking hit point. I'm guessing, I probably made him a melee guy. Oh, he does? Okay. Okay, but like I said, I haven't played Final Fantasy X in many years, so probably, if I was to venture a guess, probably late 90s, early 2000s. I think it's a PlayStation 2 game, isn't it? Yeah, I think I probably haven't beat it as many times as you, but I think I'm probably enough to get burnt out on it. God, what was the name of the Calm Lands, I think it's called. Wasn't there an area, like Monster Arena or something like that, you bring a bunch of mats to some guy there and he'll create a monster for you to fight? I think that was pretty much where I left off on that game. It got too grindy. So if you captured certain monsters and brought them to him, he was supposed to create another bigger monster for you to fight? Okay, Keith. Okay. But yeah, like I said, I think that's where I left off on that game. The grind just burnt me out too much. For the legendary. Okay. Still not getting it. So just, move on to the next kingdom? Or just keep going here until I get the legendary. Oh, go to the next kingdom? Okay. Yeah, it is. Wouldn't feel right spending a whole boatload of shards on just one place. I guess Dark Court. Oh, wait, she's legendary. So I probably have all the other ones then. Yeah. Get the easier ones first. Mirrored Hall. Yeah, Mirrored Halls. We go. Silver Necropolis. So gotta do the quest. And off to the next album. Yeah, I think I played this yesterday. Okay, here we go. This is Abstract Aeon. And very unpronounceable album name, Ignis Natura Renovatur Integra. This is a band from Argentina. Yeah, but I played it yesterday, Kataro. I try to avoid playing the same album twice on consecutive days. Man, I wonder if I could show this. Hold on. Hey, how about... Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to show something here. So a really wonky window might pop up. I'll try to catch it. Never mind. That's the one I wanted. So I don't want to full screen this. But you know, with all these albums that I have, I mean, I don't really want to sit here and play the same album twice. Beer. There we go. And then, yeah, I'm gonna have to adjust the album art. Okay. Okay, but I probably still want to go with the kingdoms, though, like the magic ones. You know, try to get those ones to mythic first. Yeah, get the easier ones out of the way. Mention about this album too. This is another one of those that I would often listen to at work, like during my breaks and lunches and stuff. Especially when I'm more stressed than normal. Like if I had a manager like trying to micromanage me or something like that, you know, something that really pisses me off. I've been doing my job a lot longer than a lot of those managers have been doing their job, so... Music really comes in handy. Well, let's go have a chat. Okay, so yeah, he, looks like the, game devs, they must play Dungeons & Dragons or something, or at least know a little something about it. Yeah, liches in D&D are, like, as he's stating here, they're extremely powerful undead, and unlike a lot of other undead out there, liches, the transformation from human to lich is, intentional. Like, they'll cast certain spells, and they'll drink a potion that instantly kills them, and then, with all the spells and stuff like that, they transform into a lich. A phylactery, I think they have to wear it on the wrist. I might be wrong, it's been a while, but yeah, that's how liches are. They have a phylactery that's the source of all their powers and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, like the bunny nog. I mean, it's kind of cool that they have that. They're actually referencing something that, at least in my mind, is actually pretty obscure. I mean, there's lots of other games, lots of other devs that are actually, they Google Lich, or they'll Google Lich, and like look at an image. Oh, okay, it's an undead wizard, and that's as far as they'll go on it. But they won't dive deeper. They've never played Dungeons and Dragons before, you know, that kind of thing. So. One more? I don't think legendary in here. Nope. Okay, Keith, what you got? Oh, speaking of that, this might be in a really weird place. Let me get out of this real fast. But yeah, Keith, I downloaded the book last night. So, and it's like a, and I think I said this at the start of the stream too. It's like a 900-page book. That's longer than that. I think that's longer than Atlas Shrugged. So, I'm wondering what the hell's all in that. So yeah, and I also said this at the start of the stream too. I'm back to the playlist that I have here. I've also downloaded to my cell phone, so I've been listening to that at work. So. Oh, I'm not quite there yet. I think I'm on like chapter one. That's where they're just kind of laying the groundwork. Like they had just started constructing Rapture. Be back. Wawa. And some red grapes. These are actual good ones this time. These are actual good ones this time. There are no seeds in them. want some chicken breast? It's an all-time classic with me. Nacho, cheddar, popcorn seasoning.
Howdy.
Yeah.
And on top of that, since there's no music on this, which my computer probably wouldn't be able to play.
Hi-ho, Silver!
Oh my god, that beard mustache looked fake. Call your horse, dude. Why walk when you can ride? Looks like he's taking a dump. There you go. Yeah. Otherwise, horsey goes squishy squish. Okay, but, yeah, I gotta call it off there. And it was gonna end in a few minutes anyway, so. Much work afoot. Oh shit, Dust Devil. It was right in front of my face. Thank you. Lucky. Got it. August, back to Merritt Hall, so I still gotta get her. Copycat. There we go. Fell roost. Keepers. Oh. It's epic, so it might take a while. There we go. Got it. There we go. Yeah, that's stuck. Okay, Chantrell, Earthly Delights. Yeah, I'm gonna have to adjust that.
guys.
In Drajit's place? First try. Hall of Guardians. Mirrored Halls again. Nope. There she blows. Tinkertown. Sea of Sorrow. Have some shitty luck right now. I get a legendary, but not an epic. There we go, finally. Silver Necropolis. And, I think I've seen Matron, whatever her name is. I think I've seen her in a few, teams from time to time. Here we go, Vanya. So, Wild Court. So I think all that are left now are legendaries. Looking for the wind here. Keep getting fuck-owed by RNG. Oh, so much for that. Oh, wait, one more. Oh, got most of them. Still got a few left. spirit, forest. Plug my cell phone into the charger here. Better charge it up. It's almost at 50% charge right now, so. Many skulls. Yup. I guess him. Many yellows. Thank you. that, not a poor match. What am I looking at? Yeah. We got a little bit lucky. Eden's at the top. Eden at the top. Yeah, this one might backfire. Don't see it. Got lucky. With a Gorgon in there. Should have won with a rock band, but oh well. Didn't get my surge. Didn't get my surge. On that. There it is. Nope. Didn't work. Two stinking hit points. Not a single four match. Work. That did. I have to. Wrong one. Really? 31, never mind. Get my surge. Gorgon being there. Get my surge. Work. 8 stinking hit points. Glitching. Stop. There we go. Gotta love it. Stonewalled immediately after. Yeah. Next album. So yeah, Cherry Lake. On the Shallow. This is rock music from the Ukraine. And this actually came out around the time that, I think it was March of last year, when Russia was invading them, so. Got it. Yeah. time to sit through all that. He can also ship people around. Yellows. Oh. Having a leaf storm definitely helps. Boss battle. Luckily, he only got one match off. I'm gonna break off real quick after this battle. God, all those elemental stars. I'm looking at more fucked right now. Luckily, end of the battle. Okay, God. Just gonna go ahead and throw that on. I'm not gonna be gone that long. I'm probably gonna be shutting down here in about 45 minutes or so. I gotta use the bathroom real quick. I'll probably make me something real quick while I'm up as well. Anyway, I'll be back. going to have a turkey sandwich with barbecue sauce. The ball in my mouth is starting to stick, so I gotta wipe it down. Don't bother with the controller on this one. Unless it's a mace. Garble's gotta go first. Comes to the power.
Hey, you wanna hear me? Hey, you wanna keep me again?
That wasn't a bright move either. Want to get that dynamite one there, Joel? And two guys got cleansed. So. Weapon Entangle doesn't bother me. Doesn't bother this team too much. Purples. Or frickin' stars sitting out there. Yeah, so even though it says 4, it's still gonna deal 46, so damage was reduced, but not completely nullified. Top target.
Retard! What the fuck?
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Single four match. So. There we go. Should be able to breathe a little easier now. Oh, they want the plat match. Oh, he didn't take it. Okay. Played this yesterday. Okay. And I can just leave it the way it is. This is Medwega. Raw Psychedelic Dungeon Synth Black Metal Manifesto. And they're actually from Italy. So yeah, we got some Italian Raw Psychedelic Dungeon Synth Black Metal Manifesto. Quite the mouthful. I gotta look at some. There. He's gonna get it. Not enough. Duh. I wanna get out of there. Try men in tights.
Medwegia always makes the same structures. Fuck Medwegia. All my homies hate Medwegia.
Gobble's gotta go,
Medvegia, all my homies hate Medvegia. Fuck Medvegia, fuck Medvegia, fuck Medvegia, fuck Med...
Oh no. What I just said a minute or two ago, that is the exact album title. Raw Psychedelic Dungeon Synth Black Metal Manifesto. That's the title. I didn't make that up. Black Medwegia. Got him frozen. Still gotta keep pounding on him, though. Sure wish I could have that spell. Guess not. He's dead. Need more debuffs. Two stinking hit points. Gotta go. Okay. I gotta be able to cleanse. Having Leaf Storm definitely helps. What the hell? Got that. Didn't cut it right, so... Yeah, I gotta do this now. Otherwise, I'll forget to do it later. I have to do this now, otherwise I'll forget to do it later. Thank you. The one I want to use. All the cleanse. And having a leaf storm is always helpful. Percent kicked in. So again, the fool is the prime target. I guess none of them are frozen, so... fuck that, if I need any more, I'll just craft them.
Retard! What the fuck?
Wasn't paying attention. Bing. Someone got cleansed. Not entangled. That's got off to a bad start. Great King has got to go. It's being stingy. God damn. There. Finally. There we go. Fucking do anything. Fuck it. Still couldn't do anything. Oh, that won't be enough to kill him. Two stinking hit points, still holding on. It's So. Too many yellows there. Yes, sir. Not that I'm gonna be on a whole lot longer, but my Twitch app just fucked up. Okay, that works again. Get my surge. Poor match. Shoot drums. Thank you. Yeah, there it is. Seeing it. It's not entangled. Yeah, it actually did. I think I only tried maybe once or twice. So, I might have gotten it on a lucky day. But even Pinball FX3 would have worked. But yeah, I didn't even get past the first level, though I ended up getting killed, so. But yeah, I have some other guy here. Wonder if I stream it. The short answer on that, probably not. It probably wouldn't make for a very fun stream if I kept getting killed on the first level. So. But I guess, you know, while I'm at it. I'm not even sure if OBS will actually pick this game up. That was something else, too. Seemed to work. That seems to work. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn everything down though. Yeah, well, if Baldur's Gate is anything to go by, not a whole lot of people want to watch a streamer who uses cheats. Well, here's a big plus. You can use both controller and mouse and keyboard. Can't look up or look down. Should be able to interact with it. Yeah. Black. I want password, I want more. Input. Yeah, apparently. No, it's better with a mouse and keyboard. Crash so far. Oh.
Oh!
Holy shit, can I not shoot? I'm at a wall! I'm at a wall! Yeah, but like I said... But like I said, I can't even get past the first level, so... So... The game is streamable, but pretty. I think there was one game that I tried playing on GOG. It didn't work out for some reason. I can't remember why. But otherwise, I'm not a fan of GOG. But yeah, like I said. I'm not even playing on max level. I think I'm playing on normal difficulty, and I can't even get past the first area. So, I don't probably want to be a game worth streaming because most people would consider it a game not worth watching. Especially in this day and age when everybody's speed running the game, and I'm pretty sure there's people out there that can complete the whole game completely blindfolded. I'm sure, legendary fighting gamer Broly Legs could probably fire up the game and then grab the controller and just mouth his way to victory, so they're probably not gonna wanna watch somebody like me that, again, I can't even get past the first area, so. And, I think some of the fighting games that I've streamed over the years, it was pretty much the same thing. I mean, usually I'm just playing single-player content. Or for the rare time I did play online, I often got my ass handed to me in a high hat. Nobody wants to watch that, so... Not when Justin Long or Punk or Billy Bob Fighting Game Legend is on and they're kicking ass and taking names, they'd more likely want to go watch them, so... But it is good to know, though, that... Okay, that Doom 64 does work, so it is on the table. I also have Doom 2, but the problem with that one there, actually, kind of risking it. I tried firing this up one time, so play Doom 2 original. Oh wow, I got extra ones. Pick original, but DOSBox, that was the problem, DOSBox. This isn't gonna crash my computer. So yeah, Doom 2 is definitely a no-go. It's full screen only. So, if I ever do stream Doom, it's gonna be Doom 64. And that's something else I liked about Doom 64. It's got a totally different look from all the other Doom games. Like, you know, all the monsters and weapons look different and stuff. But yeah, in case I didn't say... Yeah. but in case I didn't say earlier, like Baldur's Gate, nobody really wants to watch a cheater. I actually got my ass chewed out by a regular at the time, because I was using cheats to get past encounters, because I'm not using a full six-man party. I'm trying to solo it with, like, one guy. Just spare me the logistical nightmare. So, yeah, he ended up chewing me out, and I hadn't seen and heard from him since. I mean, hell, I even got up. I kind of want to stream Final Fantasy VII. The problem is all the music on there is copyrighted. So, I wouldn't be able to export the video to YouTube. Yeah. But, like I said, nobody really wants to watch a cheater, so... I'm guessing the Doom 64 codes are probably like the, ID God, or ID IQ, or whatever it was called, those kind. Okay, but anyway, but yeah, Jay, probably not surprised a bit, but you basically caught me on the tail end of the stream, so, yeah, I gotta call it off here. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that in a few hours. And then I still have to get going on my blog post. Gotta get that all typed up and stuff. And most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too. So, still gonna have a pretty busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, this is my work week, so tomorrow and Saturday. Don't be surprised if I don't come on. Because chances are I probably wasn't up work, because I probably had a super rough night at work. So, probably just not up for streaming, so. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.